at North Georgia Canopy Tours, three pros versus me. Right-handed putt under an umbrella holding the camera with mid-range. I made it. Okay, this is the back nine of Baysinger's Travels number something. I don't know, it'll be on the video title, but as I said on the front nine, I'm here with Adam Stanton, Jaime Velediaz, and Macie Walker, and we are playing North Georgia Canopy Tours. We played the front nine on the long tees, but on the back nine, we're switching up to the shorts because it's cold, it's raining, I'm almost out of battery, and you can't see anything, so
nope.
This is going to be the short tees for this back nine, so thanks for watching. First up to tee, Adam Stanton. two off hole one. This is hole one, basically, on back nine. You still want that backtrack, Adam?
Yeah.
Whack track.
Lays it up for an eight. Maybe not so easy.
Yeah?
Yeah. For bogey.
Oh! Is that your ass?
Let me get under that umbrella with you. Turn to the ground.
Ooh. Straight geared it.
Looks like you're deep.
Do you?
Dang.
I'm not so sure you are.
Yeah. Good shot. Yeah. That'll putt.
Good shot.
Oh!
On the video.
First,
my first or second one?
The first one. You made it in the circle. Good two. For five, right?
I just don't want to.
Was that for three?
Middle.
Good shot, Jamie. Oh my! Did he fall asleep?
Oh shit.
Lucky.
That'll putt.
Ooh, almost.
Hit it.
Right-handed putt under an umbrella holding the camera with a mid-range. I made it. Sweet. Thank you. Yeah, please.
No, no, no.
I feel confident I can make that. Maybe. We're not counting that, James. Fifteen.
Okay, we are calling it quits because it is very cold, rainy, wet, as you can see. The last two holes we just played were temp holes. We messed up because we've never played this before. But, what? But we're just going to go ahead and call it quits here. I think Adam got us by one, he said. And then, thanks for watching. Sorry we couldn't get the full course in, but we got what we could. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.
In your area.
In your area.
Oh my. Jesus!
How is that made?
Oh, well.
Yeah.